10th grader, Alana Anderson.
Whose broad stripes and bright stars